Yes, I think Francis Bacon said, knowledge is power, and I think this is as true as it never was. Europe was always very successful in using science and technology to be successful. Now we are facing a second phase where collecting data and processing it, combining it with artificial intelligence, creates the most powerful companies. And this means that we are in a totally new phase. And I believe to survive in such a context, you need, on one hand, companies, software-based companies that are able to use these new technologies and the power that is in this. And secondly, you need the right digital infrastructure in order to be able to carry all the data that is necessary. We see a doubling of the data every year. And in that context, we need to do the investments. So for us in Switzerland, in terms of infrastructure investment, we believe we will deliver 1 gigabit to all customers in Switzerland, in at least 1 gigabit. That is our vision, that we believe is so important in this context for the economy of Switzerland. Well, 5G is in the context of what I just said, that the traffic is almost doubling every year. It is so important to have enough capacity to do that. If we wouldn't do 5G in 2 years, we would have a big problem. And that is one reason. And then there are certainly new capabilities that 5G delivers, with the lower latency and the very high speed for the single customers. So we strongly believe in 5G. I think we should not think that much about, can we afford 5G, but can we afford not to have 5G? And I believe that's not the case. I think you need both. You need strong fixed network, and you need the mobile network as the complement. With 5G, you cannot carry all the traffic that is necessary in urban areas. So potentially there is a regional difference where in urban areas you need, in suburban areas you need both very strong fixed network and mobile network, and then in very rural areas you can also have a fixed mobile substitution approach to deliver broadband services also in very rural areas. Well, TV is a very important service to the customer, and also to sell access. We have an IPTV service which is growing. It's one of the fastest growing areas, together with B2B in our company. And we just recently launched an OTTV service that we are now also selling to our customers. And customers love it, both. I mean, the challenges for combining two companies are always the same. You have cultural challenges, you have organizational challenges, but you have huge opportunities, and this is what we are focusing on. If we want to invest, as I mentioned, and build a very good infrastructure in Switzerland, which is so important basis for the economy, consolidation is one of the key ingredients to become more efficient. And that's what we are going to do.